This morning, a fire breaks out in the basement of a home in Queens. Dozens of firefighters responded to the scene. It happened just before 11 o'clock last night on 193rd Street in Hollis. Crews got the flames under control in less than an hour. No one was hurt, and there is no word yet on what started the fire.